6 is the max, okay. Point. There we go. Don't really have a lot of choice. Actually, that's a good distance. Okay, I can spare some uses of this though.
I'm sure they were here.
Oh, hey. You okay? Exoplanet solutions.
This okay. Really doesn't feel right, does it?
Are you talking to me? Hi. I wonder if the plasma torch, or even the ion torch, I've missed. Like, I'm genuinely curious now, because, like, the gas torch I found, but I kind of found that by accident. And I wonder if maybe I passed it out.
Season's been trying to sell that whole outfit for years, along with Sebastopol. No one ever bid, but it means security's still online.
Okay, enough talk now, Waits.
No! Oh! Where'd he go? I like how when he hits you, he just Batmans away. Just, he's gone. Not any real explanation for it, he's just gone. There's the plasma torch. Let's shut off these cameras. Get out of... Ah! Damn it, Charles! Oh, Charles. Alright. Okay, so let's try that again.
Find the control terminal they left for the synthetic caretaker. It's in a storeroom up ahead. And for God's sake, do it quietly.
Oh, I don't even know what I just got. Damn it. So let's sneak past this. First, let's grab this. Let's try this again. Okay, if we need to cut that. I don't know what that unstable system is, but let's turn it on. Something tells me I just did a bad thing. Oh, I don't like the sound of that. Problem with me? Oh, well, thanks. Gee, I like this one.
You are carrying some very dangerous items.
I am, but I'm sure we're. But as long as you're okay with that, then so am I. Just to say, I'll bash your skull in if you got a problem with it. Bad pass.
Is off limits to visitors.
Oh! I thought we were cool, buddy! Hey! What the hell, man? We were cool! Just a minute ago! Oh! He heard that? Oh wow. Not even any sound effects on that one. That was just a lazy one. Like, he's just like, eh, whatever, you're dead. Here's the inner mouth. Like, I was annoying him somehow. Ah! I thought me and that android were gonna be cool. You know what? You know what? I bet. I'm willing to bet that was, I'm willing to bet that it's just because I used the terminal. So I'm willing to bet what I have to do is, So, me, either I lure him away from it, and him, meaning the android, not big guy, or I beat the android, and then I scare him off with this. But then again, the second he's been aggroed once, he's gonna start popping up all over the place. Oh wow, you can totally just get in.
Thank you.
Alright. Oh, you can do it either way if you want. That's cool. It's alright, I'm just gonna look around a little bit first. This table, I can bet this is the terminal I actually need to access. I certainly hope that he. Oh, I hear him.
Maintenance check request in sector C12 received at confirmed.
I heard the intro talking. I have a feeling that, like, when I activated that, he sensed it in his programming. Yeah. And I can't even hit him because apparently that's enough noise for the big guy to come around. Into the vents. It just seems unnecessary. Like, who generally crawls around in vents? Like, vents aren't designed to be crawled around in. And are they? I think the answer is no. I'm really just confused as to why it doesn't attack him. I don't get it. Because, like, the aliens attacked the synthetics in the movies. They didn't just ignore them. Maybe it's just that these synthetics are just that shitty. They're, like, not even worth my time.
Where are you going?
Whoa!